One who saw everything, the barbed wire fence, the rats, the lice. One who knew hunger, dirt and smells. One who heard trains arrive and leave. I sat in Irenaeus of Hilda's classroom to write and paint the story of those days. I never saw another butterfly. I never saw another butterfly, the last, the very last, so richly, brightly dazzling yellow against a white snow. Such a yellow is carried lightly, way up high. It went away, I'm sure, because it wished to kiss the world goodbye. For 7 weeks I've lived in here, penned up inside this ghetto, but I have found my people here. The dandelions call to me, and the white chestnut candles in the porch. Only I never saw another butterfly. That butterfly was the last one. Butterflies don't live here in the ghetto.
I've been in this ghetto for weeks. I can't believe something like this could happen to me. When I go home, I'm only gonna eat white bread.
When I go home, I'm gonna make my bed every day clean.
When I go home, I'm going to drink hot chocolate in the winter, lots of it.
When I go home, I'm gonna have pretty white curtains and rugs too.
I'm gonna play ball when I go home and shout if I want to.
I'm going to sit very quietly and read storybooks as long as I want to when I go home. All night maybe.
I'm gonna play piano when I go home and everyone will sing and we won't care how no